did you know? Lauren Stratford Wilson, who wrote a book claiming that she was in a satanic cult in which she sacrificed her own child. After magazine reporters exposed her as never having a child, she changed her name and claimed to be a Holocaust survivor, and was exposed again by the same magazine.